Welcome to Localize. In this video, we'll show you how to quickly get started with the process of localizing your website or web app using Localize. If you haven't already, create a website web app project. On the Getting Started page, you'll see instructions on how to get started. Integrating Localize into your website is as easy as copying the code snippet and pasting it into the head tag of your site. Click on the copy link. Here is my demo site where I'm installing Localize. Here is the source code for the page in my website. I'm going to paste the code snippet just before the closing of the head tag. I'll save the file and upload it to my website. After refreshing the page, we see that the Localize language switching widget is displayed, confirming that we successfully installed Localize. Return to your dashboard and navigate to the Manage Phrases page. You'll see that there are phrases in your pending bin. We'll move the phrases to the Publish bin. Machine translations are automatically generated. Let's return to our demo site. Refresh the page, and you'll see that the translations are live in your site. It's just that easy to install Localize. If you need help from a developer to install the code snippet, you can email the code snippet to them by filling out this form. We'll include installation instructions in the email for you. If you use one of the many products listed in our integration guides to build your site, select it from the list and click on it to open its integration guide.